All right, this is our first time listening to Melissa Etheridge. We're checking out the song, You Can Sleep While I Drive. Let's get into it.
Come on, baby, let's get out of this town. I got a full tank of gas with the top rolled down. There's a chill in my bones. I don't want to be left alone. So baby, you can sleep while I drive. I'll pack my bag and load up my guitar. In my pocket I'll carry my harp. I got some money I saved, enough to get underway. And baby, you can sleep while I drive. We'll go through Tucson up to Santa Fe. And Barbara in Nashville says we're welcome to stay. I'll buy you glasses in Texas, a hat from New Orleans. In the morning, you can tell me your dreams.
What?
I don't know. Are you following the story?
Nah, I mean, kind of. Baby, you can sleep while I drive, and she's going to take you all over the place.
Yeah.
And buy you a bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
But I'm just captivated by her voice and, like, the
right,
sound.
That's what I'm saying. I don't fully know what's going on other than that, what you said, which maybe that's what it's all about. You know, you can sleep, and then I'll drive, and, you know, I got it. I'll take care of everything. But I'm in and out between the what she's talking about
and
the voice is a voice I never heard.
It reminds me a little bit of like Fleetwood Mac Stevie Nicks vibes.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Just the acoustic with like a sort of like rustic, like a rusty sound.
Ah, yeah. How do you describe it?
It's also very different.
I agree.
And tell me your dreams. You know I've seen it before. This mist that covers your eyes. You've been looking for something that's not in your life. My intentions are true. Won't you take me with you? And baby, you can't sleep while I drive. Come on, baby, let's get out of this town. I got a full tank of gas with the top rolled down. If you won't take me with you, I'll go before night is through. And baby, you can't sleep.
Mm. Whoa. She had a little bit of like a motherly voice.
Motherly?
I felt it, yeah. I felt that it was a little bit...
Mm.
It was more, I'll take care of you than, please take care of me. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it was definitely... Okay, I agree with that. But it still is hard to put my finger on it. Like what her vocals, like how to describe them.
Right.
So I was wondering, okay, so is she dating this dude? Because she also said, like, a stranger, a lover, something, you can't get that. Like, why can't you get that with me? Or you can't get that with me? Something to that effect.
Okay.
Like, is she dating the guy? Or is this the guy she wants to, like, run off with?
Oh.
You know what I mean? I'm not sure.
Okay. I don't know. And also, why does he need to sleep? Why can't he drive?
It's a long road trip. Well, because she's offering.
Okay.
That's like the sales pitch, right? Man, but that look in her eyes was intense. Intense.
Yeah. It was like that Sinead O'Connor up close.
Yeah, it was intense. It was
intense. She was passionate.
She has a nice voice, though.
It definitely gave me, like, motherly vibes for some reason.
Maybe because she would take care of whoever she's talking to, guy or girl, I don't know. But maybe she'll take care of them. Maybe that was the reason. Versus like, oh, can you take me with you on a road trip?
Yeah. Whoa, that was very, it was like soothing. Beautiful.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.